Yeah, man, genuinely, these happy birthday rings are pissing me off. Oh, the Minesta sold. Happy days, man. Exactly what we needed, eh? How you doing, guys? Oh boy, this one is gonna be exciting. So we farmed so long for these, but we have 50 silver lunar keys or whatever these loot boxes are, right? Let's try and open them. Ooh. Open key to receive a prize. Oh, you have successfully crafted the silver key. Okay, and we open these guys. I see. Alrighty, guys, give me a minute. I failed again? It says 90%. I failed like 2 or 3 times already. Feels like it's more like 50% chance of failing instead of 10%. Look at this, failed again. Hey, no way this is 90% rate success. We'll see out of 50 these how many actual keys we have. Yeah, failed again. Success rate 90%. Man, you lying. You lying. It ain't 90%. No way, no how. Yeah, look at this, failed again. It's more like 70-30. Failed again. Maybe like 60% success, 40% fail. We're failing a whole lot of these, right? Failed again. Yeah, man, they're straight up lying. There's no way statistically this is 90% chance, right? Okay, so out of 50, we managed to craft 34, right? And Cabal said it's 90% crit rate, success rate. Getting 34 out of 50, that's way less than 80%, right? So we've been lied to already. Well, let's see if these drops make it back. Come on, some awesome prizes. Penetration potion. Well, that's not what you want to see. That's really not what you want to see. Really, I don't want happy birthday rings for one day. Oh my days. Oh my days. This keeps going like this. Man, I don't think I'll even try and farm 100 of these. To be fair, look at this. Only, like, pure crap. Like, crappity crap, you know? Oh my days. Is this really, like, all it gives? Like, all of these are gonna expire. I don't care about these. I'm working tomorrow, right? So... Oh, and just all I'm getting is potions. Mirage Island Legendary Cube. Oh, what a terrible. That's terrible. Yeah, I mean, I'm strongly debating whether should I. Probably not gonna buy anymore. For sure not gonna buy anymore. From all of this, what a... Because these rings, all of these are gonna expire, right? Oh my days, what a scam, bro. Can't believe I spent 3 days of like non-stop farming. And then a bunch of owls to get scammed like that. You know what? Let's do 9. Whatever, doesn't seem like we're dropping anything. Supreme Core level 9, that's like the best thing we got here. So not worth it. Oh, hell nah. I ain't never doing this again. Oh my days. And I thought like the last loot box was shitty. Man, compared to this, all of my previous present openings were literal gold mine, right? I literally just took all of my money and threw it out, right? I'm in shock, guys. I mean, we might as well open this, but it's not gonna be anything good. Certainly nothing that could make back our money. Yeah, I mean, Demonite, Stellar. Oh my days. Oh my actual days. 3 days. Bro, I could have upgraded Chenky Ru with that money. Yeah, you know, I thought like... Because I genuinely thought no matter how bad these drops are gonna get, I'm still gonna do at least 100 openings, right? I always do 50, then 100. This event, I think, is gonna be exception. I mean, if they wanna give us event, they're just gonna give you... crap potions. happy birthday rings that are gonna expire. Yeah, man, I'm definitely not opening these loot boxes for happy birthday rings for one day. Ain't no way, no how. And I literally got how many? Literally got 12 of these. Right? Nah, this is a pure scam. I'm calling it. Think about it. It says 90% success rate. We had less than 80% success rate, right? Probably like, I don't know how to do percentages, but 73-75% success rate we had at most, right? And then out of those 34, 12 of them were happy birthday rings, and all the rest were just like potions. If I wanted potions, I could have just farmed Snowball, like Snowman from the last event, right? These are magic potions, man, get them out of here. Yeah. Yeah, man, genuinely, these happy birthday rings are pissing me off. Well, I know one thing for sure. We're definitely not gonna do any more openings, at least for this loot box. 100%, man. Alrighty, well, take this as a caution, right? If you wanna open them, I sure hope you are more luckier than me, man. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.